Okay, this one from Lyre was done, as far as I remember, with this pickup one and pickup three out of phase. And slowly, it's like this. Okay, this is an oldie from Roger's Rocker on the first album. And it goes like this. With the airplane noise on the end, with the tremolo, of course. And slowly that goes like this. This one from that song called Jesus is quite uncharacteristic of me, which is a scale kind of thing, which I don't normally do, but it's a little set piece to fit in those gaps. And I can tell it's a set piece because I don't usually use this little finger very much, especially in those days. And this piece uses the little finger. It goes like this. And a slow version. Yes, the little thing from Father to Son is just a little improvised playing along piece, but it's the way that I normally think, which is playing across a chord rather than playing in scales. And it's something like this. I don't know if it's exactly like this, but something like this. Something in that region. So slowly that would be like this. Yeah, this one from March of the Black Queen uses one of my favourite tone settings, which is the first two pickups, the fingerboard and the centre pickup, working against each other, so it really screams if it's up loud. This is like this. So slowly it's like this. The first part works against the timing. It's the same phrase, but the second time the phrase is working in a different way against the timing. And I'm using a little bit of stopping with the hand to make it go instead of sustaining all the time, make it splutter a bit. This is another piece from the same place, the March of the Black Queen, with all the settings the same. And slowly that's something like this. Okay, this little piece is from the Sheer Heart Attack album. It's Brighton Rock, and this uses probably my favourite pickup combination, which I use 85% of the time. these two pickups in phase, the bridge pickup and the center pickup. And it's just hard enough, and yet it's just warm enough. It gives me a nice bit of sustain. So here's this one. And slowly, that would be something like this. This is the solo from Bohemian Rhapsody, and this uses the kind of screaming setting which I can get from these two pickups, pickups one and two out of phase. And there was actually an extra bit of phasing used on this, I think, to make it scream a little more. So, again, slowly, something like this. Okay, this is a little solo from Tie Your Mother Down. The beginning is using something which I like to do to get the same note in two different ways. So you get the note fretted, and then you get the note which is fretted on the fret below but squeezed up, and then it just lets down, so you get a little moan from that string. I show you what I mean. ¶¶